I noticed that. I wouldn't even say shit. Catch me off guard.
Video now. We up here with Ben and Shayla. We're getting the company logo put on us.
With the knives?
Man, she's flying.
Dang shit. Oh, outlining him. Never mind.
Yeah, no, it's not that bad.
You know better. Ben's real professional. He's got a fancy light and a cell phone holder so you can record all your stuff.
The island music.
Right? Nothing offensive. He's got real calm music in here. Oh, Ben hurts us too.
What did he say?
Ben hurts
less. Yeah. It's because he's softer than
Shayla. I'm pretty impressed with Ben.
Thank you. He's just soft all around.
Yep. I like his hairdo, everything.
Oh, that bullshit.
I wish I had that much hair still.
It's my trapper bun.
You ever go to the gym, man?
Hey, Josh?
That's the coolest tat he's got. Cheering up on me?
Oh, yeah.
Well, don't be like that.
Falling over here, cousin.
Reach back here, I'll hold your hand.
You got me or what?
Yeah, I got you. It's only gay if you pull away.
It's only gay if you pull away, that's right. Like, or if you make eye contact.
I feel like you're
I'll never forget when RJ said that shit to me while we was in the lake together.
Oh, did I?
Right behind me, he was like, gay if you pull away, and I'm like, oh, man. Now I can't pull away.
RJ said that?
Yeah.
That's funny. I can see him saying that.
Right there. I mean, we were at the right time when he said it to me. Hey, have you ever looked into those battery packs for those cans yet?
Almost done over here.
Over it twice, man.
Okay.
Okay.
He's whooping them horns down. Quick. Body of art. Ben and Shala. Who's the best?
Shala.
Shala? Ben said Shala's the best. And she is right there. You want to get your nose pierced or... You know, anything?
Belly button.
Belly button.
That's cute.
Yeah, that's cute, you know. Now, come on. That ain't why. I do that every time. That is not an excuse.
fucking duck hunters were wearing them out this morning, Chad.
Where?
God.
Keep 100% birthdays, you better be working. Mm-hmm.
You guys processing body of art, Ben and Shala. Y'all have a good night.